Now I'm stuck. This bit here should have a window. Oh, yep, I was right. Okay. Didn't know if I was able to see that. So all these doors we can't get into. And I just walked around in a circle, did I not? Yes, I am. Key? I don't understand. Well, none of these doors opening. Oh, that wasn't. I swear this door wasn't here just a minute ago, but okay. Hey! I didn't get all the stuff! Hey! This door, maybe? Oh. A maze, great. It's just what you wanna see. Oh dear. Oh. Now I'm stuck. That's slightly scary. Give me that. Uh-huh. But I have an axe. Oh. Oh, it teleported me back here. Step into the sealed room. Okay, I'm going, sir. I'm thinking it. Aha. That's why I hadn't that. How convenient that an axe destroys gravel. I'm gonna destroy all of this just in case I have to escape quickly. Go away! We only if you, it's not by accident this place inspires you nightmares, because it's you, our murderer. Only you and Biddle can be haunted by our grab. We waiting for our revenge. The one who slaughtered us is finally sentenced. Mm-hmm. You say so? Back off now. The end. I win. I did it! That was so short. I did it. I don't know. If you guys want to try it, maybe I missed some cool stuff. I don't really know. But yeah, thanks for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I will see you in the next video.